I'm pressing on the upward way. New heights I'm gaining every day. Still praying as I'm onward bound. Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. Lord, lift me up. This world is not my home, I'm just passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. And the angels beckon me from heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what would I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Just over in glory land, we'll live eternally. The saints on every hand are shouting victory. Their songs of sweetest praise drift back from heaven's shore. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, what would I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
Back up, but I saw him crying like a little whip pup.
because of love. Can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand, but like the wind it covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can pick you up, never let you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love. Some guys are like me, they worry and doubt, trouble their mind day in and day out, too bothered with living to worry about a thing called love. Every time I see a mother's tenderness when she holds her young close to her breast, I thank the Lord this world's been blessed with a thing called love. Can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand, but like the wind it covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can pick you up, it can put you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love.
Tore the old country church down, built a big new church way uptown, with a steeple so high it reaches to the sky, and pride has stepped in where love could have been. They no longer kneel and pray in that good old-fashioned way, they just stand up there tall and proud. Sing about the cross nor the blood that Jesus lost in that big new church way uptown. Oh, they tore the old country church down, built a big new church way uptown, with a steeple so high it reaches to the sky, and pride has stepped in where love could have been. Oh, I long just once more to enter the door of that little humble church in the dell, where God's Spirit once fell and God saved my soul from hell, in that little humble church in the dell. Oh, they tore the old country church down, built a big new church way uptown, with a steeple so high it reaches to the sky, and pride has stepped in where love could have been. Nothing wrong with that church way uptown, it's the members that let God down. If they'd humble themselves and pray, they would hear from God today in that big new church way uptown. Oh, they tore the old country church down, build a big new church way uptown, with a steeple so high it reaches to the sky, and pride has stepped in where love could have been.
Put your hand in the hand of the man, water,
your hand in the hand of the man who called the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I look into the holy book, I wanna tremble. About the part where the carpenter cleared the temple. For the buyers and the sellers were no different fellas than what I profess to be. And it causes me shame to know I'm not the guy that I should be. Put your hand in the hand of the man who stills the water. Put your hand on the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Taught me how to pray before I reached the age of 7. When I'm down on my knees, that's when I'm close to heaven. Daddy lived his life by the holy book to teach me what I must do. And he showed me enough of what it takes to get me. The man stills the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea. Take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. By putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee.
If you know the law, you need nobody else to see.
People say that this old-time religion, it's just a thing of the past. But in this modern age that we're living, it's the only thing that will last. Now you might think that I'm a little old-fashioned. Well, friend, that's all right with me, 'cause I'm so glad that I am a Christian, and from sin I have been set free. I know, there's no doubt about it. He's real in my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know, my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven. Not long ago, at an old-fashioned meeting, I knelt on my knees there in prayer. My burden was lifted, sin shackles fell from me, and His presence was surreal everywhere. Now that the load that I carry is lighter, and He changed my gray skies to blue, my steps are now higher, for I have this assurance that His sweet love will carry me through. I know, there's no doubt about it. He's real in my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know, my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven. Come go with me to the land over yonder. He's prepared for the pure and the true. It's a place where sickness and death cannot enter. I'm going, but how about you? Maybe today or maybe tomorrow we'll be changed to robes of pure white. I'm packing up now, getting my things together. Who knows, it might be tonight. I know, there's no doubt about it. He's real in my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know, my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven. I know, there's no doubt about it. He's real in my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know, my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven.
God will walk with me down streets where no one else will walk. God will talk with me of things that no one else will talk. Share with me little worries that no one knows are there. God will care for me whenever there is no one else to care. God will think of me when friends forget and fail to understand. And God will strengthen me when I am weak and need a helping hand. And his saving grace, then you'd know nothing until you know the love of God. Until you know that helping hand that reaches down to fallen man and picks him up
out of sin where he has trod. Until you know just how it feels to know that God is really real, you'll know nothing until you know the love of God. If in your lifetime you could meet everybody and you could call every name from here to yon, if you could know everything there is to know about life's game, still you'd know nothing till you know the love of God. Until you know that helping hand that reaches down to fallen man and picks him up out of sin where he has trod. Until you know just how it feels to know that God is really real, you'll know nothing until you know the love of God.